Hello everyone, welcome back. We are still playing Lost Alone, Daddy. We last left off... okay, I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea what to do. Up at this point, we have acid, and we have to do something with this acid. That's where we left off at. I don't think the butcher is after us at the moment. I could be wrong. Yes, I know, Lost Alone was done by one person. Yes. Load. Some soothing music. Do 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 do. Choking. Boom 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 boom. Okay. We have. It can be used to burn paintings. I see. Okay, I should write these things down, I guess. Where are my pins? Anytime I need a pin, I can never find one. Nor can I find paper at the moment. Okay, I found paper. I found a pencil. What was that? Alright, do we have to burn all the paintings? Just some of the paintings? I guess we burn all the paintings. I thought I had a message. Do not. Okay. Okay, this one doesn't have anything. Book down for now. Okay. Alright, let's go burn some paintings. Hi, dude. No, I don't wanna. What? Oh, crap. All right, things got a little more complicated. Are you still out there? Go away. Whoa. Oh, look, we found another one. Okay. 07. Is there a painting in here? Nope. Zero, 7 through 4. Or is it the other way? 3, 4, 7, 0. We're going to figure it out. Thought I heard him coming back. You can't see me. That's what he saw me. I'm safe in the basement. I'm safe in the basement. Thank you. He is making things very difficult. Okay, keep a walking. Keep walking. You sound way too close. Oh, you are literally right there. Okay, whew. Yeah, keep going upstairs. Go away. I'm going to lose oil. Okay. Can I go up now? I don't think he went away yet. Can't see up there. Are you coming down? You are coming down. I'll just hide back here. Oh, guys, we have a problem. Can we wait for it to respond? We lost the game. Oh, now Steam needs to update. How can I do this before? Anyway. Welcome to my stream. Chat settings are being messed with? They shouldn't be being messed with. I don't know what that's all about. Let's get back to the game. If you're watching on YouTube, no, I do not edit my videos. So what you see is exactly what happened on live. Why don't I edit my videos? Because I don't have an editor thingy, nor do I know how to edit videos. With this music, you think it'd be a relaxing game. Stay away from paranormal events. There haven't been any paranormal events I need to stay away from. Except for the butcher. That damn butcher. Alright. I think we got all the numbers. Yeah, we got all the numbers. Hi. Oh, I hate this man. Are you walking away? Please be walking away. No, don't see me. No. Bastard. To do, I think all I need to do is get in that room. Can open doors. Good to know. Wait, what's going on? I can't do anything. Is that the end of the game? Did I just lose? Cannot reload yet. Oh, I can't do anything. Well, looks like the game bugged out. No, I can't do anything. Can we do this? Thank you. Alright, let's try to reload it. The game is bugging out on me. Okay, here we go. Now that I've stopped crying. Oh, maybe it was just a glitch. Oh, hell's bells. That's what you sound like. Okay. Are you coming downstairs? Are you going upstairs? Where are you going? Wasn't it either? Does this have a hint? I've hidden it behind the campuses. Well, that's it. It will appear right away. No one must access. I will mark the correct order of the numbers elsewhere. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Hey! Rude. So rude. Stop hitting me. All right, so the correct order of these numbers are elsewhere. Good to know. So I got all the numbers. I don't know how he found me with the doors closed. Is it safe? It's not safe. It wasn't safe. Is he following me down? Don't follow me down. Don't follow me down. The order of the numbers. I need the order of the numbers. Just gonna wait here until it's safe. Is it safe? Probably not. We're going for it anyway. Shoo. Crouch. Another number? I didn't know there was another number. Where, oh where, oh where, oh, hi. Open, 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 open. Hide in here with the bodies. Oh, protect me. Alberto, protect me. Oh, here's the order they go into. Okay. I don't remember any of the pictures. Okay, the cats were zero. So we can kind of put them in order. Grandpa was the last one. Grayman. I think Grayman was four. One, two, three, four, five. So I'm missing a number. Also, don't have much oil left. Alright, so I need to find another painting. This was the cats. It's you again. Do you come down here? You do come down here. Great. Great. That's perfect. I love it. Come down. Okay, I thought this was the gray man, but this is the madame. I ran out of go-go juice. Okay, so number three is the first number. So, got that. I think Madame was the second number. Then the cats. This matters. You apparently can figure out where I am anyway. Yep. Open the door, open the door, open the door. Oh, I'm opening the door on myself. I'm stuck here. Hi. Alright, we're gonna end here because I have a headache. But at least we know what we're doing. So I need one more number. So I gotta find the last painting. I don't know where that could be. I thought I got all the paintings. I don't know. Anyway, we will finish this next time we play it. That's a promise. My mental health, I don't know, man. My mental health feels like his mental health. I'm running out of it. Alright, guys. I'll see you on the next game. When I play more spooky, scary games. Bye, guys.